In the late years of the 1930s, we were witness to our world gripped in the first agonies of invasion and war. No section of the earth seemed free from these terrors, or from the nightmares of what was to come. Nightmares that for the first time were brought vividly into every home by the force of a new medium. Radio.
Diese Zeit ist kein Platz für vergreifende Betäubnisse.